Cinemalaya Citation Poland Feature Film Best Performance of an Actress, Taya, for her spirited portrayal of public school teacher. Missing light and means to protect the sanctity of the ballot.
For her sensitive and very moving portrayal of a young woman navigating the cultural complexities of a foreign funeral while coming to terms with personal loss and family grief, the award for best performance of an actress in a lead role is shared by
Marian Rivera
and Gabby Padillo.
Cinemalaya for giving Filipino filmmakers the platform to tell their stories every year. Thank you so much. I'd like to thank my director, Direk J. Thank you for your trust in me. Thank you so much, Direk. Direk Dan Villegas, pag tumawag ka sa akin, hindi talaga ako magna-know. And thank you so much. I'd like to share this award with the rest of the Konabasyo team. Mentor, Project 8, the community of Rikuzen Takata, our Japanese crew and team. Thank you so much, my co-actor, Arisa Nakano, who is here with us tonight. And of course, I'd like to thank my family, my mother. This film is about the loss of a father, and I would like to share this with my own. He's the reason that I am here tonight. He has taught me to make believe and to tell stories. So I'd like to share this award with him. Wherever he is, I hope he sees this, and I hope he is happy. Thank you, Bo. Thank you so much.
Sa lahat po ng bumubo ng Cinemalaya, marami pong salamat sa inyo. To my GMA family, thank you. Thank you. Umpisa pa lang ng shooting natin, ramdam ko ang 100% na pagtitiwala mo sa kakayaan ko kung paano ko i-RD si Teacher Emmy. So thank you, Direk Kim. Sa lahat ng staff and crew, sa loob ng anim na shooting days, ramdam ko yung pag-aalala. Yes, sorry to say that. 6 shooting days. Ramdam ko yung pagmamahal, pag-aalala, paggabay nila sa akin, na safe ako, na kahit anong bigat ng nararamdaman ko sa lahat ng eksena, never nila akong binabayaan at minimake sure nila na maayos akong uuwi kahit sugat-sugat ako. Thank you. Sa lahat ng mga cast na kasama ko dito, napakahuhusay ninyo. At syempre, di matatapos ang pasasalamat. At ako hindi dahil din sa asawa ko. Thank you, Dad. Kwento ko lang ng short. Sabi ko sa kanya, mahal, may offer sa akin sa Cinemalaya. Tatanggapin ko ba? Kakayanin ko ba? Sabi ng asawa ko, wala mang ilang minuto, sabi niya, kailangan mong gawin yan. Kailangan mo ipakita kung sino ka. Salamat lang sa pagtitiwala. At sa mga anak ko, very excited tuwing uuwi ako kung ano nangyari sa balota shooting days ko. At yung bunso ko, binibilang po yung sugat ko araw-araw tuwing uuwi ako. So salamat. Birthday ko po bukas. Salamat po sa napakagandang regalo. Kaus-puso po ako nagpapasalamat. Thank you! Alam ko po mahaba na, pero may last pa po. Sa lahat po ng Teacher Emmy na matapang na ginagawa ang lahat para protektahan ang boto ng sambayanan,
kahit pa ang sarili ng buhay ang malaan sa langa sa panganib. Teacher Emmy, para sa iyo to. Mabuhay mo kayo, mabuhay ang pelikulang Pilipino. To announce